turns out that without traffic and finding parking immediately, it doesn't take me an hour to get to Vast. Straight to the problem that had me stumped last time.